Introducing your new champs, the Fantastic Fire Ferrets!
From here on out, it's gonna be the lap of luxury for us.
Hey, Marco, what do you think? I did a little redecorating. It turns out that one of the perks of being a star, you get lots of cash.
Grandma Toph!
You were only up to my waist the last time we were together.
Oh, man. I can't. This can't be happening.
What, do you have to pee or something?
No. Well, now, maybe. You're my hero. My name is Bolin. I'm dating your granddaughter. I mean, kind of. I may have screwed that up, but that's why I'm here, and you're my hero. Oh, I said that. Can I have a hug, too?
What's up with him?
He's an actor.
Oh, my gosh. It's Lord Zuko. I can't believe it.
Forgive my brother. We're just really honored to meet you, sir.
It's a pleasure to meet you as well.
No way.
The Avatar!
Oh, how do you like it?
It's delicious and totally authentic. I didn't realize how much I missed Water Tribe grub.
That's great, because this is my favorite joint. See, you love Water Tribe food, I love Water Tribe food. Just another reason we are so great together.
There are good noodles.
Hey, I'm Bolin, I'm a friend of Korra's. You're Eska, right? Wow, I am loving these robes. So, you are from the north, right? Cool, that's like my favorite direction.
I have to admit, I was pretty skeptical when he said pea tendril. But this is delicious.
I know, right? I don't think I've ever had a bad meal in my life.
Oh, I had plenty when Mako and I were living on the streets. I mean, you'd be surprised how bad food from a dumpster can be.
I'm sorry, I didn't know.
No, it's okay, that's all in the past. Things are great now. I got to be a pro bender, fought against a dangerous revolution, became a mover star, and now I'm helping the Avatar rebuild a whole nation.
Wow, your life sounds so exciting.
Eska! I love you! Let's face the end of the world together!
You're so romantic.
Hey, Mako.
Hey, what's with the fancy duds?
I'm on my way to the big finale for Nuk-Tuk, Hero of the South. Yeah, everyone's gonna be there, except for, you. Because you're in jail and stuff.
Thanks for the reminder.
Hey, I brought you something. I thought this would brighten up your new place. Read the inscription.
Dear Mako, Nuk-Tuk says keep smiling.
Look! It's Bolin!
Folks, that cheer you're hearing is for local favorite Bolin of the Fire Ferrets.
Wow! An entire city made of metal! Whoa! You should be right at home, Beifong.
That statue honors the first metal bender, Toph Beifong, who expanded the possibilities of what benders were capable of. Here, everyone is encouraged to reach his or her highest potential.
Does Toph live here? Are we gonna get to meet her?
I'm afraid not. She used to visit from time to time, but years ago she left to wander the world in search of enlightenment. No one has seen her since.
I did learn how to lava bend.
Really? It's a very rare ability. Maybe you do have some talent.
I can't believe you think I'm talented. That means so much to me coming from my hero.
Bolin, the Fire Ferrets are out for the season. How have you been spending your time lately?
Well, I took a trip south for the Glacier Spirits Festival, was briefly engaged to a princess, then went through kind of a tough breakup there, was accidentally involved in a civil war. But there's nowhere I'd rather be than Pro Bending Night in Republic City! Am I right, people? Republic City!
Do you miss being in the ring?
Well, I definitely don't miss getting hit with things all the time. And the humiliating losing. I mean, that gets pretty old. You know, sometimes I actually cry myself to sleep.
I guess what I miss the most are these fans! They're the greatest fans in the world! Give it up for the fans!
Are you all right? Where are you?
With Beifong's sister and Zhao Fu. We're totally safe, unless we get caught in another fight between Sue and Lin.
Lin willingly took you to her sister?
Not exactly. We got a call about a new airbender, and it turned out to be Sue's daughter, Opal. She'll be headed your way soon.
Really? That's wonderful.
She is wonderful, and pretty, and so smart, and she smells like flowers. Sorry.
Molin out.
Spirits!
Okay, guys. We think Cora found her way back here. Now let's split off into teams and scour the town. Yes, we'll need your help too, Pabu. Now just give me a second while I... Wait. Pabu? Pabu!
Why is Bolin hugging that big rat? Ew. Now he's kissing it.
Mwah, 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 mwah. I'm never gonna let you go again. I've never seen someone Rastana like that. You are one of a kind, Cora. We might have to hustle up a little breakfast with the old fruit stand scam. Come on! You remember how it goes? I push you into the stand, you scream, I pretend to faint.
I don't want any part of this. Besides, look at this fruit. It's disgusting. We don't want to steal this.
Excuse me, may I have your attention, please? I'm with the Republic City Police, and I need to commandeer this airship to help the Avatar.
Let me give it a shot. Hey, the Queen's Gold's on the third floor of the palace, second door on the right. You just gotta know how to talk to him, bro.
They took everything. I mean, who rips out a transmission radio?
Some folks just do not have respect for other people's property. Now let's steal this airship!
You know how to fly this thing.
Technically speaking, no. But come on, how hard could it be? Up, up! I don't see any up button. I see levers and switches. Up, there it is. All right, let's do this. Saving the Beifongs and saving our love. Because I vow to repair the rift that has grown betwixt us and make us whole again.
You, zip it now. Had enough of your babble on the ride in.
Yes, ma'am. What do you think of Cora in a girlfriend sort of way?
She's great. But I think it makes more sense for me to go for Asami.
I was talking about a girlfriend for me. Leave some ladies for the rest of us.
I know. It's what I thought you meant.
Well?
I don't know, Bo. It doesn't seem like a good idea for you to date Cora.
You just said she was great 2 seconds ago.
Yeah, Cora's a great athlete, an avatar and stuff, but I don't know if she's really girlfriend material. She's more like a pal.
Bro, you're nuts. Cora and I are perfect for each other. She's strong, I'm strong. She's fun, I'm fun. She's beautiful, I'm gorgeous. Okay, I don't care what you think. I'm gonna ask Cora out. You know, I never had any family except for my brother until a few years ago, and reuniting with them made me realize how special it is.
Ah, enough. Enjoy the ride back to the city with the gum flapper here.
Varric, good, you're here. Can I talk to you for a minute?
What is it? I'm busy inspiring my workers.
Well, I went to Zhao Fu and saved Sue and her family, and guess who else we found? Ha!
Julie.
The bad news is, we're stuck here. The good news is, you can go to the bathroom wherever you want. So, Cora, I was thinking you and me, we could go get some dinner together, sort of a date situation.
Oh, that's really sweet, but I don't think so. I don't feel very date worthy.
Are you kidding me? You're the smartest, funniest, toughest, buffest, talentedest, incrediblest girl in the world.
You really feel that way about me?
I felt that way since the moment I saw you. Trust me, I know we're gonna have so much fun together.
You know what? I could use some fun. Okay, sure.
Yes! Who's the luckiest guy in the world? Right here, Bolin!